So, you're coming out pretty strong against the CAB bill.
You're coming on pretty strong for it.
Well, it's my bill, Howard. You know. Look, I believe sincerely that America cannot afford to have more than one international carrier.
So, I mean, do you think it's fair that one airline should have a monopoly on international
travel? A monopoly? No. No, I think one airline can do it better, see, without competition. All I'm thinking about are the interests, you know, the needs of the American passenger.
That's just beautiful. What is that? What is that? Is that a yak? Some kind of a yak?
No, that's a llama. My wife picked that up when we were in Peru a year ago.
Son of a gun. A real llama. From Peru.
Yeah, a year ago. I think it was about a year ago.
Lunch is served, Senator.
Good. Okay, come on, let's go have some lunch.
Now, did you actually get to see any llamas?
No, my wife just liked the painting.
It's a hell of an interesting animal.